All right, let's get back into the game. I'm switching it up again.
Even the disillusion didn't work. Me and Unknown, we were at the top of our game, and it looked like nothing could hold us off. But there was one more trick in their book.
Also, there's the Discord link for those who might not have it. Too strong.
So, the judge took me. Had to happen, I guess. Honestly, I'm just surprised it took her so long. You know how before I told you I'd started remembering as we beat the judge's aspects? Well, see, I used to be someone else. Maybe you guessed. An angel. And I wasn't the middle management rank and file type, neither. No, sir. On the right hand of the All, singing hallelujah forever and a day. My gig? Be the instrument of the All. Not to judge, but to see and hear and give voice and praise. Boring, huh? I hated every song I ever sang up in heaven. All but one. Change it all. So I got myself cast down for the unknown. Boy, I tell you what, that took some doing too. But that's a whole other story. I waited an eternity.
Ooh, I want to hear that story.
Kept my mouth shut. Became, well, this. I guess I figured if I had to be an instrument, I was gonna play. Which would have been fine, except for one little thing. Yep, that spell.
Hey, Dan! How's it going?
She's gonna find out everything I knew, and everything I didn't even know I knew.
I want a sequel that goes with Paz. And like tells Paz's story before this game.
This was Acheron, gears and cogs, machinery of damnation. She's in the right spot, only, well, without me.
It's okay, I wasn't using you anyway, I'm sorry.
The unknown was solo now, but our bond wasn't broken, just, on hiatus.
Stop. Man, that was really poor on my part.
Acheron wasn't always so bad. It used to be the most orderly hell.
Those spiky things explode. No!
I
Oh, that's not where the enemies are. I'm really low health. Damn it. Health. Hell yeah. There we go. Thank you, whoever that was. Ballsack. Accidental misclick. There we go. There we go.
So dark and deep, ain't no one ever come back from.
Get out of my way! Wow, my aim is bad! There we go. Okay.
Here they come for her.
Whew. Hey, Quabena. Hate those frickin' bugs.
Under that sky, any other spirit would have turned back. Not you.
There we go. Who's next? The best type of boobies are the blue-footed. Hell yeah. I hate those guys. Fuck me in the dick. Oh! How is Metal Doom? It's good. I just... Ugh, I hate these guys so much. They screw that bad! I was close to killing him too, I just like freaked out because there were other guys there. And I got too far away from him, which made it hard to... made it hard to jump over that attack. Okay. Oh, hello. Shit. Oh, fuck! Yeah. Been looking to upgrade my PC, might buy a pre-built. Okay. I hate playing games over Wi-Fi. Oh, yeah. Oh, well, that was good. You also have a double jump, which I forget frequently. What are you looking to play? Ah! Rude!
Aspect waited ahead. After that, the judge herself.
Hey, bud. Oh no, where are you? Oh, thank fuck. Are we winning? No, I think we just lost. Well, unless I don't die here. Thanks for checking in. All right, I lived, but that was bad. That was not well done. I predict Kate's pickup, but I just don't feel like searching up components. That's fair. For my first computer, I let somebody else pick everything out. I was like, I don't want to do it. Looks like a difficult thing. Yeah, I don't like that. Like this. I've already used too much fucking health. Oh, bitch. Yeah, I am. Please spawn, dudes. Oh, I don't like this. Yes! I want friend!
Just getting warmed up.
I fucking missed. I was doing so well! Fireballs hurt. Yeah, they do. If I hadn't missed that other guy, I might have been able to heal off of him. That was tough. I took way too much damage at the start of the fight, and those, like, sloppy deaths in the other thing. That's really tough. 22,000 on the leaderboard, though. Roughly. I feel like that's better. Yeah, new personal best. You guys think I can get through both this stage and the next one in an hour? Yeah, I'm gonna keep what I have, I think. I think it's just a matter of execution and I just need to do better. Woo! Okay!
She was close to doing it, being the hell singer.
Okay, here we fucking go. Oh, I need some luck, friends. I need it. Lancelot, I am ready. Okay.
Observe the wheels of fate.
I don't like that. She already did a lot of damage to me. Why? I don't know what the fuck to do with that.
Shit.
Okay, okay. I still have both reses. We're okay. Oh. Oh. Give me some hype in chat, please! Thank you, Mama Meat Boy! Gah.
She got angry.
One more life. Oh, fuck's sake. Shit. Please. Fucking shit beans.
Nah, she's got this. She ain't gonna stop now.
That's very upsetting. I shot twice because it was on the beat, and I was like waiting for him to hit the E, and I was like, ah. Okay. So I guess we're not finishing it today. Because I don't think I can do that whole thing all over again, and then on top of that. So, let's just do some torments. Only slaughter kills when plus glacia. The torment of the perfectionist executioner glacia. Proudest of the dead. My brain is fried. Proudest of the dead seven archdevils to be executed by him was an honor.
This guy, Glacia Lobulus, head executioner of a particular hell I won't name. Glacia's realm was created when his
That's
bloody
tough.
past caught up with him. Only way to escape his torment is to be a better executioner, so perfect your ballet of murder, because that's what it'll take to come out
Thanks,
on
Wraith
top.
Dagger. Oh. Slaughter 25. Okay. Let's use pause just for funsies. Thank you for that resub. I'm focusing. Fuck. That was hard.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I gotta drink a shot now.
I've missed these. Yay! Well, you can lick that microwave. Take that strawberry out. I asked you to behave. Slaughter Mastery 2. I don't even know what that does. Fury from perfect grades is increased by 10%. Okay. Let's do a Death's Edge 2. You deal greater damage at critical health. I might take that for the last... that cogs the... I forget what the name of the place is. The name of the hell. Oh, I don't even know what I'm supposed to do. Oh, is this the no healing one? Fuck. I'm not doing well. Shit! Don't heal off of that. Oh boy. Oh, well, I wasn't paying attention. I can do better than that. All right, let's try. Let's do that again. It is an FPS rhythm game. So the higher your... The higher your multiplier. The more damage you do. I'm way off beat right now. We're doing a challenge right now. And I'm doing really bad. You can tell because my hearing went out. Oh boy. Okay. Your weapons will be lost as you progress in the tournament. Slaughters give no health drops. Okay. A slaughter is when you hit E on it. And normally they heal you, but... Oh.
There's always something to say. We're okay.
That was tough. I did not do a good job. I have to kill the stalkers, those big green guys, I see. Okay. This helps when if I were to pay attention. But who wants that? Let's try it again. Those green guys are tough. They're tough. They do a lot of damage. I'm like, ha. You'd like some attention? Well, soon. Got 3 minutes, babe. I'm doing really poorly. Okay, I did it. All right. Huzzah, I did it. That rocks real hard. So I'll say good night. Cause we've got 40 some odd seconds. All right. So we unlocked some sigils. We got pretty far in the main campaign. We've got two more hells to beat. One more hell to see, because we've seen all of the second to last one, but I was just struggling a bit. So we'll play this again, because I like the game, and I want to see the end of it. All right, bye, friends!